Alright, welcome back. Now, if I had known that you could use fire to get the stakes, I would have done that. to make this a little bit easier. But there is something I want to do before continuing on with the story. And that is... there is a flower I forgot to stomp in the mermaid falls. So I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. Make it a little easier on myself. I'll just warp there. It's early on in the factory part, I guess you could call it. So it's not gonna... oh, wow! And then it decides to give me one. Just to spite me. But yeah, right here. Oh, that was just for jumps. Okay, let's go ahead and leave. That stomped. You know, I'm just curious. Okay, so there's three more there. I don't know where they are, so... currently, I don't know where they are. But anyways, let's go ahead and continue on with the story. Hand over the stakes to, the gals all the way on the other side of the... other side of the town. I'll get to you in just a moment, Roddy Tops. Yeah, two of them. Oh, that's all we did? That's all we had to do. Roddy Tops, you're undead. Wait, I didn't push up. What the hell? I didn't push up. Maybe I did. I don't know. But I'm pretty damn certain I didn't. I want to grab these. Okay. Okay, so I need to let... I was never here! Yay! Actually, that extra gator steak might come in handy. And I have a feeling Roddy Tops is behind this. In some way. Off, magical bird! up into the air! I'm just curious. Okay, so there's two more and a thing. Yay! Yeah, true. Okay. At least now I don't actually have to do a race. Oh, come on, really? I do have to do a race? Oh, I don't actually have to race. I just have to get... wait, what? Oh! Oh, I have to jump from carpet to carpet. Oh, well, if I'd known that... Hey, the carpet's different. I wonder how many different types of carpets there are for this. Okay, so I have to account for... everything else. Can I? Oh, I can! But it knocks them off. Oh, and I don't get anything for that. Okay. Except for that one gem that I got. Okay, cool. Okay, so I actually have to fight them. Okay. Do I have control over the... Okay, I don't have control over that. Ah. Okay, so an arc. Oh, I barely missed. Okay, so she's down. Whatever. Don't care. There we go. Boss beaten. Alright. I guess boss. I don't know. Okay, good. Come on, really? Yes, I'm taking the easy route with getting over there. Oh, it is just an endless stream of them. Oh, so I actually... Oh. Oh, what's in here? I jumped! Okay, I have 5 stakes. Okay, I'll be fine. I also have my magic, so once again, I'll be fine. You know what? Let's use one of the stakes. Or not, because that happens. How do I get up there? Oh, right! I know how I get up there. Duh. Oh, gallery key, nice. There we go. No. It would be great if you turned off. Oh, jeez. No. Okay, I see a door down there. Can't get down there. Damn it. Goodbye. Okay, so I actually have to go down there. How do I get down there? Nope. Nope, can't reach that. Wow. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna head back. And then learn that I can't do that. Not the conventional way. There we go. Come on! Oh! Okay. Nope. Oh, I have to use the bullet. I think. No. I almost had it. Fuck you! I was on the wall still! I pushed the dance button. I'll come back to that later. At least I know how to get down there. Into here. I'll have to come back. Later on to get everything. I saw a thing. Right off the bat, I saw a thing that I wanted to go after. Okay, so can't... Oh, wait, wait. Elephant. Yeah. Yeah. And spider go up there. Also, might as well do that. Redstone, okay. I have no idea what they do yet. Okay. I have a feeling that's to continue. Okay, so I can't. Yeah, you're not gonna hide that from me. Wow. I know what I pushed right like 3 times on that. Okay. Okay, I need light. Oh, wait. Is there, like, a light switch in here? You know what? I'm gonna try the, Nope. Okay, never mind. There's gotta be a transformation for me being able to... I could just go to the monkey dance. I'll come back to that. What? Okay. Ah, dang. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Well, I think that's the end of it. Yeah. Okay, now for the actual limited edition loudmouth. There we go. Please. Okay. Purple-haired newcomer. There, I crossed the finish line! Well, at least I know I can come back for other stuff. Yes, please! Transformation, teleportation one? Mouse dance. Oh! Okay! Cool! I know where some of this... Where is it? Okay. Oh! That's what those patterns are for. Okay. Can you? I have a lot to do next time then. Okay. I know the Mermaid Falls, there's a spot I can go to. Actually, I'll do that right now. Nah. Oh. Well, I can see Roddy Tops is dancing to the beat. Whoa. Oh, I have a key that can turn into. And I'm halfway done with those. Might as well head over to the shop. I know there's like one or two things I can get. Pretty damn certain there's one or two things. Item shop. Okay, let's see. Go from the bottom up. Let's go with this. Okay, that will be it for today. Next time, item collecting, maybe story progression, but that will be it for today. So thank you for joining me, and I hope to see you again next time. Till then, goodbye!